LG, a box.
Life's good. What came in that big of a box?
You'll see.
I can't remember. Oh, I think our stuff for my TV.
Mm. Oh, you like that?
She's gonna put it on me now. What size outfit?
We got 18, 12, and 24 months.
Ooh, I'm glad this one's a 12 because she has the same exact one, but I didn't realize it was an 18 and I tried to put it on her the other day and I was really sad.
You'll have to look at the sizes. We got 12, 18, okay, and 24 right, months.
She wears 12 months. She's not bulky enough to fit them out all the way, but she's tall enough
look,
to where they
you
fit.
You want to open this one now for mommy and daddy? It's a box. Yeah, open the box. Ready?
Aww. It's so cute.
Is that Minnie?
These motherfuckers are done.
Aww. You record?
Yeah.
All
right,
hold on. There's more. There's more. There's more here. Let's open the bag.
It makes it easier for me to record instead of taking pictures.
That's what I thought. Grandma can watch the recording too.
That's the bag is for me.
That's for Aunt Sierra.
Ready?
Aww.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, that's cute. There's more, look.
You said you needed clothes.
Look. Glad you got dresses. She loves dresses.
So that's what we shop for was clothes.
We went to the dollar store and we just went town on it.
Alright, princess. Come to daddy and open this one. Come
here. Here, I'll share.
Ready? Open it up.
That's from
I wanted to get a pack of diapers, the Pampers Cruisers.
That's from Nan October.
I went to Walmart and buy her some for her.
The Dollar General ones. They're 2 boxes for $20.
Terry.
You need diaper stuff.
3s and 4s.
And one will go to the...
Terry.
Of course, Grandma would take the box shut.
She used to have the same outfit, but she's too big.
Well, you gotta sit still.
Let me see. Let me see.
I think you're 12 months. We kept the hangers just in case you needed them.
Yeah, get them up. Is that a Minnie Mouse one?
Look. Yeah, that matches that. Yeah. Look, there's another one.
Put them up.
Hey, look, there's one more.
Look at that princess.
She likes clothes, I take it.
Uh-huh.
And she gets mad. She had this little thing for a while that she'd go and pull out clothes, and if it was too small, or it was Bubby's, she'd take it and drop it in the toilet.
Yeah, she'd get mad. She couldn't wear it. Those are just hangers.
Those are hangers to hang the clothes up. We made sure you had the hangers.
Come here, princess.
Ooh.
Princess.
Daddy's got more.
What's this? Come on. Come sit down.
We have to have her. We have to take pictures of her eating her first cake.
I'll record that.
Yeah.
Get ready to get this mess. Look at the shoes. Are they pink and sparkly?
I figured you guys might like the little princess for the birthday party, since you call her princess.
She got her Tiana to wear today, too.
Here, look, you got one more.
You ready? What's that? Thank you.
What is it? You hear so grand, Nana? You got your own little tablet.
Yeah, it's been in the drawer for a while.
But look, Kingman has an HDMI port.
Yeah, and it's got...
Oh, it's a mini HDMI.
It's got a spot on the...
Look at
that. What is it, like a leapfrog?
It's like a tablet.
Kids learning tablet.
Where'd y'all get that?
I bought it from the neighbor.
It's pretty cool.
Games on it and learning stuff.
That's V-Tech. No, you don't need in the purse. No.
Those aren't your presents.
No. You already opened all the presents, man.
You open more later.
Oh, yeah.
You get lots more later.
Especially with your rich great grandpa.
Yeah.
Her grandpa was rich as hell, and like every holiday, we get
$100
gift card.
Oh, that's cool, though.
He bought the boys.